Hi everybody out there in the YT. I am here to show you how to lay your edges. This is how I laid my edges. So if you notice, my edges are shiny. I'm getting into the camera right now. I'm getting close. But my edges are shiny. They're laid. My puff is manageable. It's super duper soft. Like, oh my goodness. Lovely, soft, moisturized. Feels great. So this is how I did that. So these are the tools I use. I use this goodie brush, which I didn't know they had. They have the two-sided brush. Love this brush. You can get it from any hair beauty salon. And this lovely, wonderful, let me get in here close up so you can see it. Passionfruit Curl Control Paste by Curls. Okay, so this product doesn't have any sulfates, silicones, parabens, minerals, or petroleum oils, right? So it's great. The texture is kind of like a paste. If you notice, look at this. And I've used a lot of it because I love this stuff. I mean, it lays anything. Any way your hair is, put this on it. You won't even need a brush to really to even do it. And it will lay it down. Alright? And this is and it smells so damn good. It smells so good. So damn good. So this is let me let you see what it looks like. And it's like a jelly, but it's really stiff. Something like jam, but a lot better. Okay? So it says, smooth out and slick down your unruly edges, tame frizzy, out of control curls, and add amazing sheen all in one step. Like, seriously? It does. Like, this morning, it rained, my hair was a hot mess. And like, I was like, you know what? Let me pull out the big dog. And this, the little thing right here, is the big dog. So, as you can see, I'm at work right now, but as you can see, I laid them. I use the harder side first. After I put the gel in, like after you put this in, it's already smoothed down, but I wanted like a more managed look. Let me get a little closer in here. And if you notice, like I have like my waves and stuff. And this stuff right here, if you have waves, it will show it. And it will show it in a beautiful way. I wish I could turn around, but it's too complicated. So it will show it in a beautiful way. I put in a moisturizer and then I put in a leave-in conditioner. The moisturizer I use is by a YouTuber. Her product is Naturally. It's on naturally.com, and it's mango vanilla butter. And I had it from when she had the other label or whatever, the first version. And so what I did is that I rubbed the mango butter in my hands, and I rubbed it all over my hair after I took out my butter. I rubbed it all over my hair, all over, like parted it, like just random parts, and put it on, make sure that it was really good and in. Rub some on my hands, put it on my edges. Then after that, my hair still looks. My DNA honeybee leave-in conditioner, and that leave-in conditioner is actually pretty decent. Like, I kid you not, I did not expect it. Like, I didn't like the other products, but I did not expect the leave-in conditioner. I have a product review of the leave-in conditioner. I really do like the leave-in conditioner. The only thing, but after I sprayed, I put the moisturizer in, and then to kind of get my fro a little compacted, and I mean, it's still stretched, you know, don't get me wrong. But I just spray a little bit on it just to kind of for it to kind of fuse together, you know? And I have to say, I love my puff. My puff has never looked better. Like, seriously, if you like tame puffs, that's your business. But I love my puff. It's a little unruly, yet it's still moisturized. Like, I got so many compliments yesterday on my puff. This is when I was on the bus, and she stopped me. The bus driver stopped me, and it was like, your hair looks so nice. Your hair is so shiny. And I will say my edges are pretty daggone laid. Look at this. I mean, my hair is so unruly. Like, look at all of this. So picture trying to lay all of this down to this flat. And my band I have on my head is only wrapped twice. And it's not even it's a big band. It's only wrapped twice. Most of my hair is just laid by this. And I just put the band in there to kind of tame it. You know, just to get the puff to where I wanted it. If I really didn't even want to, I could put even more paste and it would have stayed anywhere I wanted it to stay. And, oh my goodness, the waves. I love the waves. Like, when I use regular gel, and you can't even really see it, like, really good, even like right now. When I use regular gel, it lays it, but it doesn't lay it the way I want to. And with this paste, what it actually does too is that, you ever notice, like, when you have gel, put the gel, you see your waves, you brush your hair. And to me, my waves is gone as soon as I brush it. This stuff, the more you brush it, the more you see your waves. And I love that. It's like it's slicked here and it's root unruly there. And I'm sorry, I'm in love with it. I'm so, so in love with it. Oh, and another thing I'm using now. Oh, what is this? Baby lips. See how shiny my lips are? And how moisturized my lips are? I'm sorry, I can see this. But how moisturized my lips are? Maybelline. Let me see if I show you the label. Maybelline makes this. And it's called Baby Lips. And it's I've been making now. But it really does, I have to say, it really moisturizes your lips. And it doesn't only feel moisturized, it moisturizes it. It looks moisturized. And it gives you a little color. This one is called, this purple one is called Peach Kiss. So they have Peach Kiss. I have another one that's called, I think, Fruit Punch, and it's pink. But I can't find it. I lost it. But yeah. I'm running over here sometime. In Target, they sell it in most beauty supply stores. I'm not sure if they have it in Sally's, but if Sally's carries Curls products, they have to have this. Because this stuff is the business. Get it. Like, seriously, get it. And this, too. This stuff is great, too. Maybelline Baby Kiss. Yes. Get it. Hi, Whitey. Let you go. Nah.